Hello guys, welcome to windowsreport.com. In this video I'm gonna show you how you can resize a photo without losing any quality. So before showing you the process, I'm gonna have to tell you that you can check out the article down below, because there you'll have another program that you can use for this process, and also the download link for the program that we're gonna use in this video. So the program is Airfan View. You're gonna have the download link in the article down below, so don't forget to check that out. So I'm gonna insert my photo in this program. I'm gonna go to File and Open, and then select Desktop, and then Windows 10 and Open, and this program will insert the picture, of course, here. Then I'm gonna have to go and click on Image, and then Resize and Resample. Here you're gonna have a few settings to do. The first setting that you have to do is the Set New Size, and here you have to set the new size. I'm gonna set the size on this size, and to not lose quality, you're gonna have to go to Size Method and then go to Slowest, because this process will be the slowest, but it will compress the image in the best way, and you're not going to lose quality. And then you press OK, and the picture will be resized, and hopefully you are going to not lose any quality. Don't forget that you have the download link in the description down below, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos. I was Emmanuel from windowsreport.com. Until next time, have a nice day.